और सभी इसको शौक से खाते हैं, हमारे यहाँ माशाल्लाह सारे खाते हैं।
I don't like this one. I don't like it.
Say you.
It's okay.
Not okay.
It's okay.
Today, Mama's gonna teach us how to make chana chawal, which basically means chickpeas and rice. And to me, it's okay, but I hope you enjoy it.
Pyaas, adrak, lehsun, haldi, kali mirch, zira, cinnamon dalenge, namak, badi ilaichi, tomato. Mix kar lenge. Ye hai na aapki nani humne, hamari yahan ye bahut banti thi. 20-50 minutes mein aapko ye ban jayega.
Now add chickpeas. These have been boiled for about 30 minutes, or you can even use canned, and then just cover it with water.
10 minutes ke liye cook hone denge.
After, add green Thai chili peppers and washed basmati rice. Cover and cook this on low to medium heat for about 15 minutes until the water evaporates. And that's it.
इसको फिर मुझे अच्छा लगता है चटनी के साथ, योगर्ट के साथ, लेमन अचार के साथ. माशाल्लाह.